Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy, it's Pilot2K7, and we're jumping into another episode of LSPDFR playing some Grand Theft Auto 5. Today, we are at the airport. We are going to be doing an airport patrol. We're playing as the Los Angeles World Airport Police. And, yeah, so we're going to be using this Chevy Impala by BX Buds today. Haven't used this thing in a long time. Very, very nice car. I think it's an underrated car. It's a really, really nice car that not too many people use too much, including myself. So I'm going to use it today. And yeah, we're going to go ahead and get on patrol. I'm just going to show you guys the lighting setup real quick. Very, very nice car. So like I said, we're going to be patrolling the airports today. Well, the airport is just one airport we're going to be patrolling. We're going to be looking for any people that are doing anything stupid, you know, traffic offenses, any people that are causing harm to anybody, you know. I'm just going to do regular policing, so let's go ahead and get everything started, and we should be ready to go.
Attention
now.
All units, citizens reporting a civilian in need of assistance in Los Santos International.
Alright, first call is coming back for a police impersonator. Let's take
that. We're in the vicinity.
Looks like they're gonna be right over there.
Roger. Respond code 3.
Alright, so let's head to that. This is a pretty serious call. I mean, really, I don't have to go code 3. It's like no traffic here. Is it on the upper level or the lower level? That's what we gotta figure out. Assuming it's gonna be on the upper level.
Dispatch, we have a visual.
1 Adam 12 10-4.
Alright, so let's talk to this driver here. Let's see what's going on. This is a person that did call for help. Everything looks okay. Let's approach him. Oh geez, officer, I'm glad to see you. Something just didn't add up. I was driving down the street and this car comes up from behind. He flashes a blue light in his window, signaling me to pull over. So I did, but he gets out and this dude looks nothing like a cop. No uniform, no badge. So this guy is not wearing a uniform at all. Was he a cop? I hope I didn't do anything wrong. But yeah, about his car, it definitely wasn't a police car. But it sure as hell was dressed up to look like one. It's the model that you guys drive, I think. The car is a black colored Buffalo. First three digits is going to be 07. Is it Victor? I haven't been studying. I'm going to be honest. I haven't. So let's go ahead and look for that car. It's going to be a Charger, I think. I think the Buffalo is a Charger I have it changed to. So let's go ahead and look for them. Do we have a last known location? Or not yet. Should give us a location. Let me just pull up this thing on my phone. Yeah, Victor, we were right. Alright, didn't want to do that. Alright, so are they gonna give us a location? Alright, we'll have to keep talking to him. I haven't did this call in a long time. Maybe I forgot to press Y. When
suspect
there we go.
Last seen heading eastbound in Banning.
Banning? What the heck? No, oh, get back in. Alright, this is going to take us out of our area a little bit, but it's going to be okay since the crime was committed in our jurisdiction. It should be okay. Alright, let's go full code 3 here.
Heading northbound and Banning.
Alright, so it looks like they're heading this way, possibly on the highway. Whoa. Alright, he's possibly up there. Oh shoot, we can't jump on up there. I thought we could. Alright, let's make this. That could be him right there.
Suspect last seen heading southbound in the Maze Bank Stadium.
Alright, so we got him. Let's double check the license plate. 07 Victor.
Dispatch,
we got him.
1 Adam 12 10-4.
Alright, let's try to pull him over. He's driving kind of crazy. So it's gonna be 07 Victor. What the heck is this guy doing? Is he pulling over for us? Yes, he is. Let's get him to move up a little bit. And then let's use Mimic Me to get him off the road. I mean, that wasn't bad. We may be able to work with that. So it's going to be 07 Victor Ocean Adam 317. Okay, so let's call that into dispatch. 07 Victor Ocean Alpha 317. Actually, remembered it. Alright, seems like it's going to be uninsured. Let's call a license plate check into dispatcher so that they have it as well. And let's check the registered owner while we're at it. So, Tony Allen. Let's see what this guy is up to.
Suspect's license plate, 07 Victor Ocean Adam 317. Suspect has evaded officers. Proceed with caution.
Alright, so he has evaded officers in the past, so let's get a backup unit out here. I'm gonna request a backup unit code 3 to our location. Requesting backup code 3.
An officer in need of assistance
I did code
in
two,
right,
so,
the Maze Bank Arena.
Hey, code 2 shouldn't take too long though. They normally spawn kind of quickly. So let's wait for our backup to get here. We are holding up traffic a little bit, so let me use Mimic Me. And let's get him off the road a little bit more. There we go. Alright, so we're going to be out on this Buffalo, well, this Charger here. So at this time, I'm just going to wait for my backup unit. And I believe this is a pretty accurate texture. The only thing, I don't think it has that LAPD patch on the rail car right there, the red one. But other than that, it looks pretty accurate to me. Oh, wow. Seriously? Why did you guys pull up in this livery? Come on guys, you just messed up the video. Are you guys gonna get out? Don't mind the skin. Oh look, the Escalade. Just installed that a little while ago. Alright, doesn't look like they want to help me out, so let's get our hand on our holster here. Let's walk up to this vehicle here. We're gonna be cautious. I'm not sure if he's armed or not. Wow, it's actually going to be a U.S. Marshal because I have a Marshal in this slot. So don't mind his uniform. Hello sir, how you doing? It's Officer Ace with the Los Angeles World Police, Airport Police. The reason why I stopped you, man, your plate came back. Just want to check out your license and everything, make sure everything's okay. Can I have your license, registration, proof of insurance, please? So Tony Allen, that is the registered owner. I just straight up BS'd that whole traffic stop. I wasn't even prepared to say what I wanted to say. Oh well. So we already ran his name. We're going to ask him to step out of the vehicle so we could question him some more. Alright sir, can you step out of the vehicle? And don't mind, like, he got like a gun on his foot and stuff. Don't mind all that stuff. Let's just act like it's not there. So let's talk to him now. Alright sir, I need you to be honest with me. What's going on, man? Were you down near Los Angeles? Santos International Airport today? Sure? Because we got reports of this vehicle conducting illegal traffic stops down there, man. Were you trying to impersonate a police officer? No, that's a big crime, man. Alright, well, we're going to have to arrest you. You're under arrest. We're going to have to take you to the station. We're going to try to make, like, maybe we can identify him at the station. So right now, he's under arrest. We
attention
found a
all
pistol
units,
while
10-15,
searching
suspect in custody. We are code 4. No further units required.
Let's double check and search him one more time. Just to make sure. We found some drugs and another handgun. So he had two guns on him. So let's put him over here. This charger is so nice though. I love all the chargers. There's so many chargers released now in this game. Alright, get down on the ground, man. Down on the ground. Come on. Alright, Mr. Tony, you are going down. You had two firearms on you. You have drugs on you. Anything in the car?
Attention
you
all units.
Tell me about
terrorist activity in the Maze Bank Stadium. An officer down. Gunfire reported. All units respond, code 99.
All units gotta respond to this. I'm kind of stuck on this call though. And every time this happens, there's always one person in the comment section like, oh, you're supposed to respond to that? Yes, I know, but we can't right now. So anyway, let's finish with this guy. Is there anything in the vehicle I need to know about before I search it? Anything? Okay, let's search his vehicle. Let's see if we find anything else. So yeah, obviously he's trying to use this charge as an unmarked unit. He was pulling people over and stuff like that, so that's no good. I'm pressing the wrong button, that's why that's not working. But yeah, so let's finish up with this call out. Let's head back towards the airport. We're just gonna search his vehicle, see if we find anything else we could pin on this guy. So right now we have him for two loaded weapons, for impersonating a police officer, and for drugs. Also, he evaded, this vehicle evaded police before as well. Another vehicle registration, not the end of the world. So let's get this vehicle towed. Let's go this way so we get a tow truck to spawn from behind. And let's also request a transport unit to come in.
We have
two,
a 1099 in the main bank arena.
So let's go ahead and update our status so that dispatch knows we're available.
Attention all units, a kidnapping in the main bank arena. Gunshots
this
reported.
This is second time. Ignore this guy. Ignore this. He didn't see that. Let's get out of here. This, what happened is a call like spawns right on top of me. See how it just disappeared? So yeah, that's why I even bothered with that. Alright, so let's wait for the other unit to come take this guy in. Let's put our marker back out towards the airport. And we are good to go, guys. We are good to go. Why does it have to... This vehicle has 8 liveries. And I have 6 installed as this. And the 7th...
Attention all units, we have a kidnapping.
The 7th and the 8th... livery is that livery right there. And the reason why I didn't change is because every time I added the 6th, the 7th, and the 8th livery, the game, Open IV would crash because the file was too big. So I was like, alright, at least I changed 6 of the liveries. I should have deleted the other 2. That way it wouldn't spawn the way it does, but oh well. Let's get back, oh look at that Cadillac up there, I see the... things.
Attention unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have a stolen police vehicle in La Porta.
Alright, let's just get back to where we're supposed to be at. A little bit of lag right here though. Not sure why.
Roger, dispatch, we are en route.
Alright, so let's continue to patrol this airport. We're going to do a sweep of the upper level, then we're going to check out the lower level. Make sure everything's okay. What the heck? This guy almost caused an accident. I understand he want to get his person to wherever they want to go, but he almost caused an accident. He didn't signal. We're going to have to stop him. Slide him up. Yeah, we're going to have to stop this guy here. Let's see if traffic's going to go around us or if we're going to have to move him over some more. Yeah, we're going to have to move him over some more. Let's hit Control Q, get that Mimic Me going, get him right there, should be okay. Perfect. I know in real life you don't like pull people over on a curb, but in Grand Theft Auto we kind of have to do this because if we don't, traffic would pile up behind us and it would make a mess. So one time somebody asked me in the, and somebody said in the video, they were like, oh, that's so unrealistic and unprofessional, but it's like, I kind of have to do that. Alright, the only thing I hate is when I'm trying to see. Alright, there we go. So his license plate is going to be 067. That's going to be, what's that? Victor Ida Yellow 366. And I did it wrong. 67 Victor Ida Yellow 366. Alright, so let's check his information. It's a taxi and it's uninsured again. Registered to a Boston Johnson. So let's check that out. Oops. license came back okay. Let's just run the plate checker as well with dispatch just to double check the computer. Make sure everything's on the same page. And we're going to go ahead and approach this vehicle.
Are we
just stopping him because of the way he's driving? I mean, he's a taxi driver. He's probably just in a rush.
1099.
But just because you're in a rush doesn't mean you could just drive like an idiot. So let's go ahead and approach the vehicle. See some small bags. Driver seems nervous. Hello, sir. How you doing? My name is Officer Ace with the Los Angeles World Police, Airport Police. The reason why I stopped you back there, you came in on the entrance ramp. You swerve over two lanes and nearly cause an accident with another vehicle. Were you paying attention back there, sir? Were you aware that you did not use your traffic, your turn signal, sir? Okay, sir. There's a lot of traffic in this airport. I'm gonna need you to drive a lot safer from now on when you're here, okay? All right, thank you, sir. Appreciate the help. Can I have your license, registration, or proof of insurance, please? All right, thank you, sir. So yeah, Boston Johnson, we already ran that information. Only problem we have, his license is expired. I mean, not his license, his insurance is... This vehicle is uninsured. So I remember in the last video, yeah, I said I should give them a ticket. But I don't know, it just seems so weird. Like, a vehicle without insurance, I wouldn't want him to keep driving and he gets in an accident and he has a whole nother problem. So, but I'm going to go by what you guys said. You guys said give them a ticket for that. So let's talk to him again. Let's question him a little bit. Alright, so I'm going to make this quick. Do you have anything illegal in this taxi, sir? He says, of course not. Okay, thank you. And you haven't been drinking tonight. He says he's refusing to answer that. Alright, sir, that's perfectly okay. I'm going to have to run a breathalyzer test. Just want to make sure you don't have any alcohol in your system. And I'm just running this test based off the way you were driving back there, okay? Let's run that breathalyzer on him. What the heck just happened? About to be a shootout right in front of us. Alright, nothing there. Would it hurt to ask him this? It says, am I being detained? No, you're not. Should we search his vehicle? We did see the things for the, we did see some small bags known for holding drugs and stuff. So let's ask if we can search the vehicle. He did give us permission to search the vehicle. So, I know I should make, let's make him get out the vehicle. Alright, sir, thank you for your cooperation. You're not under arrest, you're just being detained, so I could just search your vehicle. Yeah, so you're not under arrest, sir. Just follow me over here.
I'll be watching you.
We could also call in a K-9 unit, too. Shit, I want to put him in here, but he may not get in properly. Or he probably gonna get in on that side. Or not. Yeah, he's coming. Alright, so you're not under arrest, sir, just being... temporary detained so I could search your vehicles. I could have probably just called in the K-9 unit. Alright, he's not getting in, so I'm gonna get in so that he gets in. We just have his passenger in the back. Like, what is going on? Alright, let's search this vehicle. I'm not gonna take the passenger out because I can't really take him out without, like, pointing a gun at him and stuff, so we're gonna leave the passenger alone. Just act like the passenger is not even there. I was gonna call K-9, but if I don't get any hits, I'm just gonna let him go. I mean, he's been cooperating with us. He told us the truth on everything, so I'm not gonna pursue this anymore. Yeah, we didn't find anything, so let's release him. We have no reason to search him either, so let's just release him from our vehicle. I don't want to stop. Why can't I release him? We gotta press 6, I think. No. Yeah, press 6. Alright. Alright, so we're gonna...
Attention all units. Units reporting a homicide in Los Santos International. Shots fired.
Shit. No, not yet. Don't go yet. Shit. This passenger jumped out.
Mother God!
Wait. Alright. Well, let's just act like we gave him a ticket. Alright, we gave that guy a ticket, so... Wait, we accepted a call out? What the heck? How did I accept the call? Shoot, I accepted a call out. Alright. I think this is for the homicide. Whoa, what the heck? That was that other officer, I think. Alright, so let's get to that other call. Oh, shoot. I was trying to show the bus for Danny. Because Danny keeps asking me to do a patrol over here so that he could see the buses and all that stuff. But while looking over there, I ended up crashing. They're just flying through the airport right now. I didn't really want this call, though. I could have probably just ended it. What the heck? Oh, shoot. What the heck was this call out for? Did this guy have a weapon? What the... Police, stop! Alright, we're gonna be in a foot chase. I'm gonna need backup out here. Oops, backup. Shit, wrong button. No, I don't want a fire extinguisher. Alright, we should be able to get this guy. This guy looks like a pilot, too. What the heck is his problem? Taser deployed. I think he had a gun though, right? Oh shoot. Alright, backup's on the scene. And we got him. So not really sure what was going on. I kind of missed the call. I think it was a homicide call. And it was the one where you get there like before the homicide happens or whatever. But I'm not going to waste any time. I'm just going to get out of here with this one and get back to our vehicle. And we're going to be code 14 off that one. So
we copy you.
Let's try to get back to the airport, to the outside airport. See if we could do some more patrolling. Definitely want to check out those buses I installed for Danny. Because I know Danny really want to see it. So let's head back outside. And yeah, they already picked him up. So they got him. Not sure what was his problem, but guess we'll figure it out later. If I remember correctly, this one does not open. Oh, it does open. Oops. I guess I don't remember correctly. Alright, so we're back on the scene. Crispy and cream. I forgot what song that was. Alright, so see what else happens. We're just gonna chill out here for a minute, watch traffic, make sure we don't see anybody do anything they're not supposed to, and yeah. Really hope you guys are enjoying this one. I'm enjoying this Impala. Let me know what you guys think of the Impala. Got some other officers on a foot patrol. Oh, we got an LA unit over here, LAPD unit. Let's talk to them. You guys are strapped. Hey guys, what's up? Everything's going okay today? These guys are strapped, man. Yeah, so quiet at the airport. Not much going on
today.
Attention
all units. Units reporting a homicide in Los Santos International.
Most of the time, they don't really work out well for me. So I'm not going to take that. Let's try to force a call out, though. Let's look for a bus, actually. I know Danny really want to see the bus, so I'm going to do this for you, Danny. We're going to go look for a bus. I know where we at. They usually spawn, like, normally they're over here. There's a road. One of these roads, I forgot which one it is, normally spawns with the buses, but I don't see any today. We may have to head like towards the Davis area or something because I'm not seeing any buses. I think that guy was drunk. Yeah, I'm not seeing like any buses right now. Cadillac looks pretty good. I'm like all over the road. Sorry for my bad driving today.
Dispatch to all South Los Santos units. We have a domestic disturbance in Chamberlain Hills.
I'm not going to take that one either because that's going to take us out of this area.
Copy, that's a code 2 on our way.
I'm surprised we didn't see not one bus today though. Where does this road lead to? I don't think it leads anywhere. Now let's venture out for a little while. Maybe we'll see a bus in this metro area. Pretty quiet patrol today though, besides all the homicides, but there goes a taco truck, I think. Taco truck he told me to install, but I can't find none of the buses for some strange reason. See, we are really venturing out of our area. All for a journey for a bus. Yeah, but I'm not seeing any though, so let's head back towards the airport. We don't want to venture out too far because we are supposed to be protecting the airport, you know? Let's head back to that location. I hope this video comes out okay.
We've got a 148 in Palato Forest. Respond code 2.
One thing with that callout, like compared to other callouts, some callouts they only give it to you like if you get another taco truck. If you're like in a certain, if like a radius, like you got to be somewhat close to the area for it to spawn. And that callout was all the way over here and it wants us to respond there. How far is that? A 6 mile response. No thank you. Let's see, where are we heading in? Trying to get back over here. Yeah, we could go straight. Lots of traffic though. All these cars are like slowing down my computer a little bit. So yeah, no buses. Maybe I'll just spawn a bus at the end to show you what the bus looked like. But yeah, so we're back. Heading back to the airport now. Got this presidential looking Cadillac. Very, very nice. Go lower level. Whoa, what's going on there? Oh, that's not our problem.
Dispatch calling unit 1 out of 12. Citizens report an assault and battery.
Oh, shoot, I was looking at the map, almost crashed. Alright, so we're gonna be responding to this fight in progress. What are you doing? Whoa, he got a gun. Shots fired. Shots fired. Shots fired. What am I doing?
Attention all units.
What am I
shots
doing?
Shots fired at an officer in Los Santos International.
They both got guns. Drop the weapon. This is a pretty big fight in progress.
Attention all units. Code 4. All units return to patrol.
I was not expecting that at all. That caught me off guard big time right there. That caught me off guard as you guys saw. I was not expecting that. Let's roll EMS. We'll see if EMS can save these people. Requesting EMS.
Assistance required in Los Santos International.
Right, so they're sending us a fire truck and a ambulance. I was not. Oh, what the heck? Why are these callouts keep spawning on top of us today? Hopefully it disappears. Alright, it disappears. Yeah. Alright, EMS is on scene. Let's see if EMS can revive these people. If not... Oh, look at the fire truck. Nice, nice, nice.
We got you!
This was New York, though. That'd probably been... Well, maybe not. Maybe a 1091.
Oh,
maybe
hell,
not.
Not looking good.
1091 is just when the ambulance gets to the scene before the fire truck, and the fire truck is no longer needed. So anyway, watch out, freaking Impala. This Impala looks good, by the way, but watch out. Alright, he's dead. Yeah, they're both dead. So let's get Coroner out here. Both of these people are dead. So the ambulance tried their best. Fire truck came as well. Tried to save them. I tried to save the people before we called Coroner, because sometimes they come back to life. But, oh, bus. There goes a bus. There goes your bus, Danny. Danny makes a lot of mods for like the buses and stuff like that in the game, so every time I play, he likes to see them in action. So, let's fix our vehicle and let's wait for this scene to get cleared up. We're gonna have to wait for Coroner. It looks like Coroner spawned in a crazy place, so we are not gonna wait for Coroner. We're gonna be waiting all day.
Dispatch calling unit 1, Adam 12. Citizens report an assault and battery.
Alright, there's another fight in progress. I'm trying to see where is it. Once we do this whole big response here. Alright, where are we going? Straight or left? I think we're going, I mean right. Oh, shots fired. Shots fired. And I went the wrong way. But I think it's okay. Shit, shots are being fired. Shit, 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 shit. I can't even call for backup yet because we're not even active in the call out yet. Yo, what's going on today with these freaking shots being fired? Like, people don't fight with their fists anymore? Come on, watch traffic. I kind of went right through that. It's kind of hard to see sometimes when you're in first person view, like, because of, like, the sides. Is it on the bridge? Hope it is. Not that I hope it is, I just don't want to be driving this way for no reason. Damn, he's dead. Got a guy on the bridge.
Assistance required in Los Santos International. Respond code 3.
Alright, stop traffic.
Acknowledge! On our way!
Let's see, let's approach this guy. Alright, let's be careful here. I'm gonna say let's just request
some. We've got a code 99 in Los Santos International.
Code 99.
Queen 2, we are on our way. Acknowledge.
Alright, I'm just gonna wait for my backup to get here. Backup's making their way through traffic right now. Alright, backup's on scene. Alright, they're kinda stuck. Alright, we put down this roadblock. Hopefully we don't get killed right here. Alright, I'm gonna remove that and hope for the best. Alright, I got backup units on scene. Alright, let's approach this guy with the gun here. Sir, drop your weapon! Los Angeles War Police and Los Angeles Police, drop your weapon! Come on guys, help out. Alright, he's not really dropping it. Sir, drop your weapon! This is so crazy. Drop that weapon, sir. Drop it. Down on the ground, man. Down on the ground. Don't you move, man. Don't you move. Alright, we got one in custody. We got one DOA.
Attention
over
all units. Code 4. All units return to patrol.
Alright, this guy named Anson Trim. What the heck? Let's check him out. Anson Trim. See if he has any priors. He's wanted by the LSPD. Wow, so we got a wanted guy off the streets right now. Let's take him back to our vehicle. We already searched him and everything, so let's put him in our vehicle. Let's get corner for that guy over there. I'm not even gonna call EMS just because this, I don't want it to get any crazier than it already is, basically. Alright, so we got him. Shoot. Put on our lights. We can remove those barricades over there.
Dispatch to all South Los Santos units. We have a possible domestic disturbance in Chamberlain Hills.
Right, I'm just going to put a barricade here so nobody hits me. And let's... Oh, coroner's here.
Copy, this is Adam 6, on our way.
All these Mercedes out here. Alright, let's try to just keep this area closed until coroner's done. I'm gonna put this barricade down again just for our safety. Come on guys, hold on. This guy's about to ram coroner. Alright, coroner's done. We're gonna take this guy to the airport so we can lock him up. Alright, so let's press J, remove those, and we are good to go. Gotta fix our vehicle. Alright, so I'm gonna take him back code 2 just for the sake of time. Mountain Dew, look at that. Pretty cool. Another one here. Another one. Can I just go down here? Yes, I can. Alright, so let's drop off this guy at the station. What is this random unit doing here? It's empty. And drop them around back.
Attention all units. Citizens reporting a 240 on a loud port, that freeway.
Just trying to find that sweet spot. I think it was here. There we go.
William 2. Alright,
so we got one to go off the streets today. Pretty simple patrol though, nothing too crazy. We're going to let another officer take him in. So yeah guys, I hope you guys did enjoy this episode. I'm gonna get out of here. Hope you guys have a great Friday and a good weekend, and I will see you guys tomorrow, man. And since it is the weekend, we can look forward to a weekend full of live streams again. So we are gonna be live streaming probably later today. Today is Friday that you're watching this, so probably later Friday night we're probably live stream. Saturday morning we'll probably live stream. Sunday morning we'll probably live stream. Possibly Saturday night. So the weekend is the best time for me to live stream. So yeah. Also,
attention all units. Terrorist activity in Los Santos International.
Also shout out to Eddie, man. I know it's your birthday today. Happy birthday.
Gunshots reported.
Hope you enjoy. Did they spawn on top of
code 99 emergency?
Oh my god. Shots fired. Shots fired.
Attention all units.
Request,
fired at an officer
requesting SWAT.
In Los Santos International Airport.
There you go.
Units respond code 3.
Where the heck are they though? Shit, watch out. Are they up here? Maybe they killed themselves. Where the heck are they? I saw an explosion up here, but I don't see anybody. Yeah, I don't even see anybody. That's kind of weird. Maybe they killed themselves or something. But I did definitely see an explosion up here. That's why I came here first. But I don't see anything. We don't have anything on the map. So there goes another bus down there. Very, very nice, Danny. Great job. So, like I said, thank you, Danny, for all the textures. Shout out to Eddie. Happy birthday. Hope you enjoy it. And I will see the rest of you guys later, man. Thank you guys for all the support. See you guys later. Peace.